Reaper lead. This is flight operations. Proceed at once to your designated position over the James Lawrence and await further orders from U.S. Naval Command. Citadel will provide flight control information to your planes. Flight ops out.
Is it just me, or does Colonel Bruce sound even more uptight than usual?
He's probably still pissed about the last mission, Casper.
Oh, man. And I've got a performance evaluation coming up, too. Guess I can kiss that raise goodbye.
Assistance on.
Reaper Flight, this is Commander Bolton on the Lawrence. The Lost Trinidad fleet has detected our battle and is maneuvering down the strait to get into missile range. We're picking up a number of high-speed surface units and air contacts running ahead of the main fleet and preparing to attack our ships. It's imperative you keep these enemy units away from the carrier group while we set up our attack on the Lost Trinidad fleet.
Reaper Flight copies, Commander. We'll keep the bad guys out of your way. Roger.
This is Citadel. I'm picking up a mixed force of hovercraft and helos approaching the fleet.
Copy that. We're engaging now.
Enemy helos destroyed. You've got a solid lock. Fire away. Fox 2. Good shot.
Engaging. Man. Look at the size of the enemy fleet. They've got almost as many ships as Artemis.
Lost Trinidad's hired, what, two or three naval PMCs at this point? They spent a lot of money to control the Magellan Strait.
Enemy frigates inbound at high speed. Clear to engage. I've got attack planes on my scope, heading for the fleet.
Enemy dead ahead.
Reaper Flight, be advised. Your mission is to protect the battle group from threats. Do not engage the enemy fleet.
Copy that. If Artemis had their Pacific fleet down here, we wouldn't need the Lawrence at all.
Those guys are still under contract in Southeast Asia, I think. Wouldn't be surprised if they show up sooner or later, though.
That was close!
Copy. Engaging target.
Assistance on.
All units, be advised. The enemy fleet is 30 miles from weapons range and closing. Reaper Flight, be advised. Your mission is to protect the battle group from threats. Do not engage the enemy fleet.
Copy that, Citadel. We'll maintain cover over the fleet.
Weapon tug is destroyed. The fleet's perimeter is secure for now. Keep up the good work.
Roger that, Citadel. Thanks for the good news.
That's a miss. Engage target again. You missed the target! Missile launch. Weapons range and closing.
Roger, engaging. Where is our fleet anyway? Shouldn't they be supporting the Lawrence?
How the heck should I know? Maybe they're being kept in reserve. They've got to be around here somewhere.
Bandits inbound on the carrier group. Take them out. Fox 2!
That dude's a lawn dart now.
The enemy fleet has entered weapons range. I repeat, the enemy fleet has entered weapons range.
All ships, this is Commander Bolton. The enemy fleet is within weapons range. Fire at will. Repeat, fire at will. Citadel, I'm picking up launch transients from the enemy ships. Good launch, flight lead. Weapon launch. Target locked.
This is Bolton. Several enemy escorts are on fire or sinking. Their fleet is in trouble.
Reaper flight confirms. Keep up the good work.
Roger, Shane.
Tally on the target. I'm setting up my rundown.
This is Bolton. All units report damage.
Transients.